Hello, this is Killer Unity and today, we will build this setup. Let's start. For the motherboard, we go with an MSI. B150M, form MSI is the best for future upgrades, and the cheapest one.
Where'd you find this?
It support LGA1151, but need a BIOS update for 7th gen CPU. Other features, it can handle 64GB of DDR4 RAM, LED ambient lights, SATA Express 16GB S, and USB 3.1. You can buy it for $42. The CPU, we will take the Kaba Lake 7th Gen Pentium G4560 from Intel, its equivalent of an i3, but for the half price. Wow. To cool this CPU, we take Cooler Master Hyper T2, for $15. We add one memory stick, Patriot Viper 4 8GB DDR4 2400MHz, available at this price. This is a gaming build. The most important thing is the GPU. For this job we picked the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050. Again from MSI. The GTX 1050, 2 GOC features, a clock speed of 1518MHz, 2GB GDDR5 128-bit, and DirectX 12 ready. You can get this GPU for $90. For the storage, we used an SSD 248GB from SanDisk for $84 and a 1TB Western Digital Caviar Blue for $47. And to run all these parts, we need a great power supply, RAIDMAX 530W semi-modular, can handle this job. It's pretty cheap and cost only $29.
Really, nigga?
And to make all of this shit on one part, we need a big nice white. Nope, it is Bitfenix Nova ATX mid-tower case. Bitfenix made this case for gamers who want save money for the important parts, but it have great features. It's wide, nice airflow, windowed side panel, USB 3.0 front panel, and many others. But the most important thing is the price. You can purchase this case for only $25.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
And this is the final price for an upgradable gaming setup. And now, we go directly to test this setup in few games. Before that, feel free to subscribe on my channel. Thanks.
Master Richard.